Welcome to Figure Facts, the place where we rank and discuss the most interesting anime figures.
I used to believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, something beautiful.
Kagamine Lin. Special thanks to Good Smile Shop. From Miku to Luca, there are a range of digital pop stars known as Vocaloids. Out of the many Vocaloids, there are only a select few of these idols that are male. One of the select few characters is Kagamine Lin. Lin is known for his boyish charm as a cyberpop icon. He has many songs that he sings with his twin sister, but many featurettes with other Vocaloids, as well as some solos. This cyberpop icon is represented well in prominent 1/7th scale by Max Factory, released September 14, 2016. The original art, created on the side of the box, was designed by illustrator Tony Taka. The sculpt was crafted by Chiri, and the color was produced by Hirose Hiroyuki. The box color scheme insinuates a Vocaloid concert with gold lights throughout, with Lin center stage. As we unfold the character from the packaging, it's clear to see that this is one of the most detailed Lin figures to date. For a male figure, his sculpt is fairly dynamic, and his performance-ready stance. The tie is windswept, the fabric detailed with many creases that contributes to the overall movement. As many Vocaloid fans would recognize, he's adorned in classic Lin attire, from the leggings and arm covers to the schoolboy sailor uniform. His keytar, although simple, is finely detailed. If you look closely, there's particular attention to detail all throughout the clothes, including the gold-yellow trim, the hem on what could be the yellow leather color, and glossy shoes. The figure's striking hair is sculpted so well with many wispy strands, but the fact that it is painted in pearlescent shimmer really makes the figure stand out. It goes without mentioning, his face is spot on, with an adorable expression and beautiful eyes. One of the most exciting parts of this figure is the stand. Figure collectors know that just as important as the figure is the stand, and unfortunately, there are many great figures with very basic and plain stands. This figure goes against the grain with a giant keyboard for Lin to dance on. Not only is the gloss beautifully finished, the extra detail of the key that Lin is stepping on is actually being pushed into the keyboard. This figure has to be one of the best Lin figures to date. Max Factory once again has given the beloved Vocaloid the magic touch, and has inspired a Dante Magica score of 7.6.